The thing is that endurance runs is not everyone's cup of tea.
Today is right now is another sunset, and we are almost in Rajahmundry. These gentlemen, they have been waiting for us like for around 4-5 hours, which I really feel bad about, but they wanted to wait, so they were waiting. We will say our anthem, you know, a little small anthem. Yeah, all right. Okay. I the biker.
We the power.
I the biker.
We the power.
I the biker.
We the power.
Thank you so much, guys. And today, Sunny Chauhan from Delhi, he has joined us Sketch Build Ride. And we also have another Sunny here, which has been, you know, riding with us. He is the ideal rider. And of course, myself, motographer, Shatravedi, Sunilji. And, you know, we have been basically driving and riding together. And how many kilometers done?
Approximately 4,000 kilometers.
4,000, something like that. So, long way, you know, still to go. So, Raj Kiran from Vizag United Bikers. He has also helped us this meet today. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Sunny sir.
So I am here at Habitat Rajahmundry with the team XBHP. Here is Mr. Sunil sir. The last time I met him in Road Trip United, which was in around 2018, I guess. Right, sir?
Yes.
Yes. So at that time, I don't know how to, you know, go on a long ride. So that time I spoke about the Golden Quadrilateral expedition, and he's the one who gave me all the inputs and everything. So thank you so much, sir.
Thank you, Raj, and thank you for hosting us here. You've been so nice, and I would never forget that energy drink that you got for us. And yes, all the best for your future rides.
Sure, sir.
And
thank you so much.
keep riding and ride safe.
Okay.
Thank you.
So
bye bye. Thank you.
So going on to Sunny Chauhan, none other than Sketch Build Ride.
What's up?
So he is my one and only inspiration to, you know, learn all the technical stuff through his YouTube videos. Thank you so much for sharing all the stuff.
Thank you. Knowledge, ज्ञान जितना बांटते हैं उतना बढ़ता है ऐसा बोलते हैं. मैं थोड़ा सा apply भी कर देता हूँ जिंदगी में
वही. Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for the amazing drink that you got, and thank you so much for waiting for us.
No problem.
Lovely meeting you guys.
Thank you so much.
Cheers.
So much.
Thank you.
So going to Mr. Manan Chaturvedi.
Yes, sir.
So here is Mr. Chaturvedi.
Yes. How are you guys and you too?
Fine, sir. So we met him in 2018 on Road Trip United in Vizag in D Cabana. So at that time, you know, as I told you that I was looking out for Golden Quadrilateral ride, and he was the second person whom I asked about it, and I was able to do it successfully, that too solo within 13 days. Thank you so much for all the inputs, sir.
Thank you so much for taking those inputs, and doing it in 13 days is actually not safe.
So
it was actually very fast.
Okay.
So I would not suggest everybody to follow that.
Okay.
But yes, only if you have that much of experience and you think you have right machine with you, you have right riding gears, protections and everything, only then go and try, otherwise don't.
Exactly, it took a lot of practice and lot of patience and lot of yoga too.
Lot of endurance.
Endurance,
yes.
Right. Thank you so much, Manan sir.
Thank you.
So Sunny sir is busy. And with the founder of XBHP, Mr. Sandeep Gajjar, popularly known as the motographer. So we met on a Road Trip United 2018 in Vizag. So I asked him, how should I do it? Shall I attempt it for a fastest golden quadrilateral ride? But instead he suggested me to go in a slower pace. So thank you so much for all the inputs, sir. Just because of your inputs, I am safe and sound, because it takes a lot of courage to, you know, attempt for the Golden Quadrilateral ride.
No, I'm glad, you know, India is a country where, you know, it's very difficult to do endurance runs, and because of the highway conditions, road conditions, you know, the amount of different kind of traffic there is, you know, people, animals, everyone, you know, actually fast cars, stay on the same road. So the thing is that endurance runs is not everyone's cup of tea, and I personally don't recommend anyone doing that. बट इवन इफ यू वॉन्ट टू डू आई थिंक योर माइंड एंड बॉडी एंड मशीन शुड बी रेडी एंड somebody 2-3 people should know always where you are.
Exactly.
So that is very important and that's it, you know, I mean, ride safe, I'm glad you are safe. That is all I can say.
Thank you so much, Sandeep sir. Thank you. Thank you, Team XBHP. A big thumbs up. So all the best team XBHP, thank you for coming to Rajahmundry.